Is there anybody here that showed up to magnify his name? Thank you. That there's still power in his name. Tell your neighbor, there's still power in his name. In this age of name it and claim it, grab it and have it, call it and haul it. But all of these prophetic preachers and pundits, proclaimers and pronosticators, they have us believing that it's just a health and wealth situation. But how do you handle life when your wealth is gone and your health is on the decline? You still got to worship the Lord. Is there anybody going through it but you showed up and don't make me feel like it? Tell your neighbor, I'm up in here, I'm up in here. You don't know what he's done for me. It ain't about cars and clothes and cash and companions and careers and condominiums. I worship the Lord because he's good. I showed up tonight to bless his holy name. Bless his name. Sick. With. Bless his name. Prosperity. Poverty. Bless his name. Good. Down. Bless his name. Good. Bad. Bless his name. Employed. Unemployed. Bless his name. Peace or perplexity. Bless his name. Pockets full or pockets empty. Bless his name. Triumphs or tragedies. Bless his name. Wins or losses. Bless his name. Is there anybody here that showed up to bless his name? Bible declares, my brothers and sisters, after all that Job went through, after this. Now that's a good place for me to tell you whatever you're going through, you can live after it. If you've been in prison, you can live. If you've had a baby out of wedlock, come on, help me now. If you've been addicted on drugs, you can live after that. I don't hear nobody. If you lost your job, you can live after that. If you've gone through divorce, you can live. I don't hear nobody. If you lost the pastorate, you can live after that. Is there anybody here that's living after some stuff? Come on and tell your neighbor, I've learned how to live after some stuff. But I can testify by the grace of God, I'm still here and I don't.